Here's the door before we've done anything to it.
Okay, we're on our door here. You can see at the top, it's in very good nick. At the bottom, there's actually virtually no finish left on that. It's very, very bleached by the sun and all that. The morning sun hits this door. Okay, that's also water stain. What I've got here is some acid. There's umpteen different kinds of solutions you can buy at hardware stores and paint stores to try and deal with this. Okay, read the instructions. They're all kind of the same, but they can be also different. This one says to dilute it. Now, I have found, through my experience, is not to dilute it, okay? But experiment for yourselves. They're all different, and it also depends on the... From looking at this door, I can see little dribbles of stains coming down, which tells me that this door has been cleaned with something that's pretty harsh, whether it be Clorox or bleach or something like that, or maybe even stuff like this, okay? And what
This still gets another coat of varnish, but basically this is the finished product. What do you think? Thank you.